Coal prices rose sharply on the back of US Fed measures on March 18. US Federal Reserve outlined measures to boost liquidity, easing concerns of economic disruptions. The Fed, as reports suggest, said it would reinstate a funding facility used during the 2008 financial crisis to get credit directly to businesses and households. There are fears of liquidity crunch due to the ongoing fears around coronavirus. On March 9, gold prices surged to 7-year high on coronavirus fears, touching ₹44,772 per 10 grams in the Indian commodity market. Till March 17, gold prices registered a fall for 6 consecutive days, down to 2.24% in dollar terms. But what is moving the gold prices? Morgan Stanley and S&P Global have warned that coronavirus outbreak could result in a global recession. Gold is often considered a safe haven and used as an inflation hedge by investors. Therefore, during fears of economic crisis, gold usually rises while stock markets take a breather. Gold prices factor in supply, demand, and investor sentiments. Over the past few decades, the price of the yellow metal has moved up substantially. India remains one of the top markets driving demand for gold, and central banks around the globe are also the biggest buyers. Governments added 651 tons of gold as reserves in 2018, as per a report by Bloomberg. Apart from a worldwide jewelry and industrial demand, investors turn to gold for its enduring value. ETFs and protection against devaluation of currencies also drive the price of gold. Therefore, a falling dollar increases the demand for commodities, including gold. Meanwhile, experts suggest that the volatility is likely to continue for the precious metal.